passing by, staring up at the sky, in a cornfield as high as an elephant's eye. Though I don't know why, an elephant might be in Iowa. I don't recall ever feeling this small, eye on the ball as it slows to a crawl, surrounded by all of this merciless sprawl they call Iowa. Here's to the plow, here's to the plowers, here's to the quilting for hours and hours, here's to the tractors that children can drive, here's to the churches that keep us alive. Standing out in a field with the women who kneel at the thought of chenille. I'm nothing but veal, and I'm hardly a meal here in Iowa. There's Mrs. Mullins and Mrs. Brown's rooster. There's Mrs. Billington, Bradford, and Brewster. The Fullers and Fishers are worried about frost. There's Mrs. Rosenberg, she must be lost. Now I fell asleep to the sounds of the subway, the pizza and pretzels, the cabbies and crime. I fell asleep to the glow of excess of a greater Grand Central, a good Guggenheim. I fell asleep in the land of the famous. Ain't that Jerry Seinfeld, ain't that Robin Bird? But I opened my eyes and my ears to the strangest, most deafening silence that I've ever heard. 'Cause when I awoke, I awoke in Iowa. It's hard to ignore the God at the core while pacing the floor of the general store. Who could be bored touring this vortex called Iowa? Here's to the pious, here's to their pity, here's to the wonders of Iowa City, here's to the prayer booth that everyone joins, here's to the skyscraping sights of Des Moines.
Now I fell asleep in the city of angels with buildings that buckle and sidewalks that burn. I fell asleep to the trail of exhaust and fabulous people wherever you turn. I fell asleep in the land of the large Angelica above me and stars left and right. They opened my eyes to an infinite number of stars that have kept me awake half the night. 'Cause when I awoke in Iowa.
Somebody pinch me, 'cause I must be dreaming. How can one survive with so massive a dose? All of the bushy-tailed locals are beaming. If this isn't heaven, it's awfully close. Of all of the places that made an impression, always an hors d'oeuvre and never a feast. Here in the heartland, the heart learns its lesson. If those were the lesser, then this is the least.
I fell asleep to the mochas and lattes, the coffees and cafes, the figures and books. I fell asleep to the traffic and taxes and stadiums every which way that you look. I fell asleep in the land of the outsider. Isn't that A-Rod who's ready to leave? But I opened my eyes to the shock of the sun and a cultural wasteland you wouldn't believe. 'Cause when I awoke,